I think at the end of the day, it was just about us supporting each other and just being super grateful for the outcome.
Shout out to the man above, one, to the whole coaching staff, training staff, members of that program.
Thank you so much. Lifesaver, literally. Literally, she, this is Ronnie's grandmother.
Hi, I'm Erin.
Erin performed CPR on Ronnie when he went down.
They are the reason Ronnie is alive now and smiling and thriving and doing what any 19-year-old should be doing, and that's living out their dream. It's crazy with kids, like when they love something and they want something, that's all that matters to them. You, as a parent, you like, you know, you had a cardiac arrest, like, in his mind, he's like, can I or can I not play ball again? And if the answer is yes, when can I play ball again? Like, I love that. Bronny is the first person in my family to go to college. Like, I don't, nobody in my family ever went to college. And to see my son playing the game that he loves at the collegiate level, but to see where he is as a young man, you're like, wow, like it could have been, you know, so much more worse for our family.